Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we have You Always Win, Zombie Gilligan Island, or Gilligan Zombie Island? Which one is it? Oh shit, I ruined it. It's Gilligan Zombie Island. Alright, You Always Win, mapped by them. They have a YouTube channel, subscribe to them. Link in the description. Alright, we're gonna. I didn't even know what was going on right now. Let me just do knife only real quick. I'm gonna need this, I already know. But here's where the map gets a little tricky, right? If you just look around, you don't see no door, you don't find nothing. You can't go over here. This is it, this is the area of the first part, I guess. I guess this is the first area, best way to say it. You can't go over there. Can't go this way. Alright, here's the trick to this. These are soul chests. I don't know if you know what those are, but when you get a kill, there's soul gold in there. So the whole point is to get, I don't know how many, but it's to get all your kills right here, close to that, so you can open it. You gotta get a certain amount, though. I don't know how many. I never keep track of it. I always just get the kills and move on. I think it changes by map, too. That's why I never pay attention to it. Alright, let's see. Put a whole clip in him. Whole clip in him. I think I missed some bullets on him, though. There we go. See? Now we can move on. This one has one, too. But these are doors. Let's see. I kind of like that about this map. That you gotta use a soul chest to open the doors. Oh, here we go. Man, I got all the way over there. Hey! This open yet? No. Last one? I hear him right here. Oh, let me just get this guy out the way so I can get those 260. Get a gun from the box. I like that the box is here and it does not move. Maybe it does. Hey, the Shiva. I thought we were going to get the ray gun. These are soul chests. That's a soul chest. That's a soul chest before it's a door. Damn, is that all it took? Was one shot from the Shiva? Oh, what did I do that for? I didn't even get that. Yeah, that was bright as shit, though. That's crazy. I wonder if they can move the sun around in the custom maps. They probably can. That's a dumb question. That's how they make night maps and shit. Alright, well. See if we can finish filling up this door so we can get in there, see what's in there. I think you can see what's in there, hold on. Yeah, jug's in there. Alright, there's a door. Gotta turn on the power. Alright, well nothing else is in here, that's good. Let's go. We gotta fill up this door now. Oh man, I'm gonna have to round them all up. Oh, here's Speed Cola. What's in here? Deadshot. Power. Yeah. Here we go. One. Oh, he already died. We had two. Three. I don't know. I lost track. Whatever. That's why I don't count. Busy trying to stay alive. Yeah. Hey, here we go. Hey, I was gonna run back that way, but I was like, nah. Let's see if I can get them. Hey, let's go. that's not open yet? Oh shit. I'll take the max ammo. We don't need no crawlers on this map. On this map, all you need is just a train skill. If you can do the train on the zombies, you get to go. Also, you gotta be able to have awareness and know that they're spawning all around you. Don't commit too hard to one side. The minute you commit just to one side, they spawn on that side and they fuck you up.
Fetch me their souls!
So I need a new gun because I'm tired of these two. Worst guns ever. Hey, I take the Argus. Oh shit, I missed. Oh, what? It doesn't hit that far. Hey, I missed. I'm missing on the first ones. Hey, I missed a lot. Maybe this gun is not for me. Then we're still gonna have to open up over here. Maybe this gun's not for me. How am I missing like that? Shit. Alright. RK5 time. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Alright. There we go. Damn, does that shit take two shots now? Oh, it might take three. Hey. Hey, we got the door. Get out of here. I didn't even want Jug, I wanted Speed Cola. I went the wrong way. Well, now I gotta get both. Ooh. And we're good to go.
Insta kill!
I shouldn't even kill him, I should just let them come over here. But I'm so impatient and shit, I can't even help it. Hey, let's do that. Well, we're gonna need sleight of hand regardless, but we might as well just buy it now. I'd rather have it and not need it, but need it and not have it. Y'all know how it is. I wish I could get the weapons. Where you can put like red dots and enemies and shit. Wish you could do all that. Now some of these zombies take an extra hit or two. I'll go around them. I got them all. Dang, that took a lot. Oh, here he is. Here he is, the guy with the door, with the key for the door. Come on. Oh, he got mad. Hit my homie. Oh, that'd be cool if you could change the zombies with those things from I Am Legend. Oh, what the fuck are these? Shadow Claws? Wow, son, I ain't never seen these. Not in zombies. Wow. This is awesome for me. Oh, you did. 100%. Oh, you did. You did. Oh, I got a shitload of ammo. I was about to say I gotta go pick up those things. Nope, I don't. Oh, shit. Funny. Oh shit. I don't know if you guys can hear my mouse clicking, but it's fucking funny as fuck. I don't know why, I guess I've never really fired akimbo weapons before on with a mouse. Oh man, these kind of suck. Well, they ain't that bad. Man, they getting chopped down though. It's all silent and shit. Alright, now we can open this door. $4,100. Alright, there's the pack of punch, right? There's the ending. 25,000. This door though, I forgot what it had.
Fetch me their soul!
Don't want this gun. Another DLC weapon. This one has a red dot. Oh, that's pretty cool. Hey. Do not want this MX Garand. I do not want this. Oh, shit. Alright. Well, I don't want this Shadow Claw. Hey, SPG. I didn't want that either. What is going on? I do not want to hit the box again. That's going to be too much money. But I have to survive. Fuck, I don't know what to do. I'll hit it. I'm going to have to hit it anyways. Hey, I take the Weevil. That's what I wanted. I want to get points with this. Hey, you get a shitload of points with this.
Double points!
Oh, I tricked everybody. Come out the way. This way. It's a kill. Oh no, don't do it. Don't do that. Yeah. Zoned out. Oh, I got a game and recording commentary. I thought I was playing it for myself. Alright, get out of here. Oh, I'm dumb. What the fuck? I'm not even over here. I'm supposed to get, be getting all my kills over here. Let's upgrade these. See what they look like. I ain't never seen them upgraded. Here they come. Apollo's Fervor. Okay. Well, they have double the shots now. And they might do something else.
Sam!
Hey. Oh, okay. But they ain't doing shit, though. Look. They ain't doing nothing. What a useless ass. Let me see. Getting a shitload of points. It might just not be working because they're respawning so fast. I don't know. Oh, get away from me. Oh, shit. They keep giving me these super powered up ass weapons and shit. I don't even want these. I want a regular ass gun, dude. I'm gonna go buy that RK5. I mean, the Wonder Waffle is good and shit. It's just, I need points to get to the ending. Like another fucking sniper. This one's better though. This one's better because this one can get kills back to back. Alright. I got 99 bullets, 20 in the clip. You gonna finish this shit out. We got 7,000 points. We need to get to 25. We need to open this door, but we don't need to buy nothing in it. We don't need nothing in it. Oh shit. Hey, I'll take that. Shit, she almost got me. She almost got me. That she almost got me. The fuck? Oh, tell me it's open. Nope. I don't care what's in there. I just want to open it so everybody else can see that shit. But we can see in there. It's over there. That mule kick. Double tap. Stamina. Now we just need points now then. Shit. Okay. So we have 12. Yeah. Oh shit. Let's get a train going real quick. It's funny because I don't use a keyboard and mouse. I use a mouse and a controller. It's weird, but it works for me because on my laptop the keyboard is too small, so. I gotta fucking cramp my hand up, right? So that shit hurts. Fuck all that, I can't play that long with my hand like that. I use a controller and just move on the left side. Like, all the buttons are custom mapped and shit, so I can put F to, like, open doors and shit on the keyboard to my PS4 touchpad. Like, the touchpad becomes a button. So I can put it there. I can also use the PlayStation Home button. It turns into a real button, too. I can put whatever I want to map on there. I also got L1 and L2, right? L1 is to jump, L2 is to slide. That's weird as fuck, but it works for me. My hand doesn't hurt. I play PC games, I get to aim with the mouse. The accuracy isn't in the keyboard, it's in the mouse. And, I don't know, it feels good. You can try the setup out. You should, just to see what it's like. I mean, that's what I like about PC, that you can hook up whatever you want to anything and you can fucking play it. Like, people playing Dark Souls and shit with the dance pads and shit, that's fucking awesome. Come on, there we go. 5,000 more. Oh, I shouldn't open that. 2,000 for this? Yes. Yes, I want that. I shouldn't have got Jug though. I like beating these maps without Jug. I don't know why I just ran to him right away. Where they at? Oh. Of it? So a little way away. I wonder if there's a glitch right here I can do jump, slide, and aim at the same time. So I guess that's how you stop sliding, right? Or Well, yeah, you can stop sliding. That's cool, I didn't know that. I probably did, but I never used it like that. Oh shit, get off me. Alright, let's get these points. Beat this map. Get this over with. Wanna line them all up. That's what I like about the second area right here, that it's all open and shit. You can run wherever you want, you can train them up, and then bring them back. Look. Look at that shit, this is awesome. Look at all those points I got. Looking at my points instead of looking where I'm going. Let's go. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, we got 29,000. We got way more than we need. Let's just line them up, clear them out. .360 for the last kill. Hold on. Maybe I get a 180 on them. Hey, that was it. You always win. Zombie Gilligan Island, or Gilligan Zombie Island, whatever, I don't know. I didn't fucking look at the thing before I played. I just loaded it. Link in the description at the bottom. Thank you guys for making the map. You always win. You guys are awesome. Keep making more maps. I'll keep playing them. They're fucking awesome. Thank you for watching. Sub like, yeah.